Was it worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit. Found the crozier, and it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull. Thank you.
that work? I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm going to try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that. Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Stupid bloody ancient signal. Oh God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Yeah.
valve door is stuck. If the shuttle launches before it opens...
Son of a bitch! All right, I'll check the gears.
Isaac, the shuttle's gonna launch any minute. Shut the door.
The gears keep getting jammed. I'm clearing them as fast as I can.
Docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
Yeah, this thing's more for the warplane meeting in the busy port engine.
This is the most right more immediately. Really, it could be could not be a shuttle.
We should have shut it up.
Rowan was it locked hot up to the front of your engine.
It's burst my leg.
Yes, I'm not saying you can do the bag jack. It's so in my
face. All right. There is something. I'm not sure there.
Whatever.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay. You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.